We have to have our icons. We have to have our racing icons.
I think my dad just followed that car ever since its victory in 1960.
That was just a mission of his, to find that number three car.
The quest. It began when Corvette racing was new. A heartwarming story told by the people who experienced it firsthand. A tale of dreams cut short by heartbreak and goals fulfilled by a son who did what he had to do.